I was getting kinda used to being so in love, but now that